So this sum number 4, Mr. Bajaj needs 30,000 after 2 years. What least money in multiple of 5 must be deposited every month in a recurring deposit account to get required money at the end of 2 years, the rate of interest being 8% per annum. So MB equal to 30,000, here it is given. Time given 2 years, 2 years means 2 into 12, that is 24 months. We have to find P, that is per month deposition. Rate of interest given 8%. We know MB is equal to PN plus P into N into N plus 1 into R by 2 into 12 into 100. Put the value of N, 24. So here 24, 24 plus 1, that is 25, and R is 8. Do the calculation. Here it is coming 24p and here it is coming 2p. So 26p. 26 will go that side down. So I have written here. Do the calculation. It is coming in point. But in the question it is told, what is the least money in multiple of 5? In multiple of 5 means the last digit should be 5 or 0. So 3, near 3, which one is coming? 0 or 5? 0 is 3 away and 5 is 2 away. 2 unit away, 3 unit away, 0, 2 unit away, 5. So we should take this 5. So 1155 is the answer. See the sign I have given, approximately equal to. So this is the answer.